My favorite part about doing webinars or virtual meeting is that I can wear a suit up here and I can have my short pants under my pants. Now in a webinar or Adobe Connect and other tools that I don't have to show my face, I can even be in my t-shirt. This convenience actually is a tremendous value because it adds informality, it adds the relaxed nature, and it adds the ability for us to understand that what really matters is our conversation with our audience. What matters is knowledge sharing. What matters is how we conduct those webinar sessions. There are other conveniences with the webinars. However, one thing to bear in mind is that the conveniences of the webinar must be considered to be a major benefit, and therefore we can put in many of our energies in preparation. For example, for a one-hour webinar, I may take 6 hours to prepare for it, assuming it's a new content. It might take me about 2 or 3 months to prepare and think about it, but that's the content. Without that preparation, the webinar might fail. So those conveniences can be converted into productive planning time, into productive development time, so that to make sure that your webinar is incredible. So try to do that. Try to reinvest your time in developing webinars instead of traveling in the airplane.